What is the SignalR service?
So it's a service in Azure that basically takes basically makes it really easy to use SignalR without you needing to write an ASP.NET app and creating it, or spinning up a Express app and using Socket.io in it to kind of have access to like a library like Socket.io or SignalR. So you can spin up an instance of SignalR service in Azure, and there's actually a free tier, so you don't have to pay for anything. You can use it for up to like 20 connections or something like that, which is plenty for a lot of apps. And that's it. Like, so you don't have to worry about managing anything like that. So your clients will connect to that, and we need to send messages to your client behind the scenes. If you're using Azure Functions, there's actually some output bindings that you can use in Azure Functions that makes it super easy with a single line of code to send these messages out. So you don't even need to figure out how to talk to the service behind the scenes. We just do everything for you.
Okay. And so since you mentioned Azure Functions, I'd be remiss if I didn't then ask about Azure Static Web Apps, which, if anybody's not familiar, Azure Static Web Apps is probably the best thing that we've released since Visual Studio Code, which I know is a bold statement. But it gives you that ability to run those types of applications where the bulk of your code is going to be on the client side, which is really how we do modern web dev these days, that you get that and your server-side code using functions in one very nice, neat package. I'm guessing then that the SignalR service would be able to work then with Azure Static Web Apps as well.
Yeah, so hopefully we'll be able to show you an example of that running in Azure Static Web Apps, actually working with the authentication in Static Web Apps. Like the SignalR team always makes fun of me for doing chat demos, but I will show you a chat demo. I do find that with chat, like it is kind of like overdone in a sense, but also it is probably the easiest concept. I don't have to explain to you what a chat app does, right? I need to show you the code.
Throw in one last question from Andruha about SignalR service. Asks if it's instance-based or serverless.
It's instance-based right now, although I think it's a pretty common request for it to for them to offer consumption-based pricing, so per connection. So currently it's not. So if you need to go over that, there is like a fixed instance price that you need to that you go up to. I'm not sure whether or not they support auto scaling yet.
Okay.
So you do kind of have to pre-provision these things called units, and each unit gives you like 1,000 connections. But I know it's definitely on their roadmap to see if they can support consumption-based pricing.